Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to unbox the H5 gamepad for mobile phones. So let's go ahead. So when you open one of these, you should find a USB cord, then two silicon rubbers. Those are spare. So this is what the gamepad looks like. Then it has a cooling fan, but this model uses external power source, more or less like your power bank or let's say your USB charger. So let me power it up. It's a little bit firm. I have my power bank here. And as you can see, the cooling pad is working. So let's just go ahead to configure or customize the aiming then shooting button. So to insert your phone, just put one side in, then you pull. So it falls in, then you're good to go. Then you can bring down this button, that's for the L1 and R1. So let's go to training. So what you would want to do now is customize the layout. That's for the aiming and also to fire. So you customize, then you come here. Let's increase the size a bit. Then you come, you have to lift this up. Sorry. So you come here too, let's increase the size. So let's move this up a little and you save. Then exit. So let's go ahead. Let's go for this. Let me get a level 3 backpack. So let's pick up ammo. Reload. We also need, let's see, let me go for the 2x scope. So all you just need to do is so it gives you a better gameplay. So while using this gamepad, you'll be able to move, then shoot or fire at the same time. So that's it for the H5 gamepad for your mobile phone or Android, be it the iPhone or any Android. So that's it.